Rapid HIV test accuracy and best HIV test. Hello, Mark Medicals here to teach you about HIV. Do you want to learn about HIV transmission, HIV symptoms, HIV treatment, and HIV testing? Subscribe to this channel. In this video, we shall learn about rapid HIV tests, fourth generation tests, HIV RNA tests, how to read HIV test results and the maximum HIV window period. Here are your 24 key points to note. 1. There are HIV testing methods people use to know if they have HIV or not. You can use second or third generation HIV tests, fourth generation HIV tests, and HIV RNA tests. 2. Second and third generations only detect antibodies against HIV infection and occur only as rapid HIV tests. All rapid HIV testing will give you your results in less than 20 to 30 minutes, and you can even buy and use them in the comfort of your bedroom. 3. Fourth generation HIV tests are kits that detect both antibodies and antigens. Antibodies appear in the body by 4 weeks while antigens are developed by 2 weeks, meaning that fourth generation HIV tests can easily detect your HIV by 2 weeks. 4. HIV RNA tests like PCR detects the actual HIV virus. Qualitative RNA test is used to detect if you have HIV or not, while quantitative RNA is used to count how many viruses you have in your blood. The quantitative RNA test is the same as the viral load test used to monitor if your HIV treatment is working well or not. 5. All HIV testing methods talked about till now cannot tell if you have HIV type 1 or 2. If you want to know the type of HIV you are living with, see our video about 5th generation HIV testing linked in the description section below this video. 6. After HIV exposure, we recommend testing for HIV after 4 weeks, 6 weeks, and after 3 months, meaning that the maximum HIV window period of HIV testing is 3 months. 7. If you test HIV negative after 3 months, please do not repeat the test unless you had additional HIV exposures. 8. Rapid HIV test accuracy has a test accuracy of 90 to 95% after weeks, and 99.97% at 3 months. 9. Using a rapid HIV test at 3 months, you have a 99.98% accuracy of being HIV negative if you test negative, and a 99.93% accuracy of being HIV positive if you test positive. This means that rapid HIV tests have many errors and any positive result should be immediately confirmed another accurate test using another test like a Western blot. 10. Fourth generation HIV testing kits have test accuracies of 95 to 99% from 4 weeks to 6 weeks and an accuracy of 99.97% after 3 months. So, fourth generation is one of the best test kits used to detect early HIV after exposure. It gives very good accurate results just after 2 weeks. 11. If you are using antigen-only or P24-only test kits, be sure to use it between 2 to 6 weeks. This is because HIV antigens are higher in the period when the viral load is high and reduces when the antibodies increase. Using only P24 HIV testing kits after 3 months is not recommendable because it is likely to give a false negative test. 12. HIV RNA HIV test kits have test accuracies of 95 to 99% from 10 days to 6 weeks, and above 99.97% at 3 months. These tests are so far the best to use because they have the shortest HIV window period of just after 10 days. 13. For some people who delay or don't develop HIV antibodies like in elite HIV controllers, only HIV RNA tests are the best and will detect their HIV with much accuracy. HIV in elite controllers can also be detected by other tests but have a little higher chance of false negative test results. 14. The difference between elite HIV controllers and normal people is that elite controllers can have their HIV controlled naturally, requiring little or no HIV treatments. Elite controllers progress slowly to the AIDS stage, and many of them actually never develop AIDS even when not on any treatment. 15. Your chances of belonging to elite controllers are very slim, since the proportion of these people is just less than 1% of the population. Want to learn more about HIV elite controllers? Browse through our videos for a couple of videos talking about elite controllers. 16. Your test results will largely be affected by the HIV window period and the nature of your body. Each of the tests mentioned above has its own HIV window period. If you want to learn more about different testing kits' window periods, browse through our videos on this channel. 17. Second, third, and fourth generation HIV tests can all exist as rapid kits. The window period of all rapid kits is higher at 3 months. For instance, if a doctor uses fourth generation on your blood at the laboratory, the window period will be lower compared to when a rapid fourth generation test kit is used. So, if you want more accuracy, let the test be done in the clinic or hospital, but this has the disadvantage of taking long to give you results. 18. If you want to know if you have HIV comfortably at your home, you will need to use home-based or quick kits which you can buy from your next pharmacy. These kits have many errors, so any positive result will need to be confirmed at the hospital. As your bonus, many of you guys asked me to teach HIV to interpret or read HIV test results. I already have many videos, but here is an overview. There are many ways HIV results can be reported, though many hospitals have a habit of developing their own symbols while reporting HIV results. Here is the most common way HIV results are reported. 1. TR indicates a negative test, and TRR signifies a positive HIV test result. 2. HIV RNA test results will be reported as detected or undetected. Detected signifies a positive result, while not detected implies a negative HIV test result. 3. Reactive or positive indicates that HIV has been detected in your blood. You may need to have your results confirmed using a second accurate method like a Western blot. 4. Non-reactive or negative results indicate that no HIV has been detected. 5. Indeterminate results indicate a testing error, and so you need to have the test repeated. 6. If you had your HIV testing done at the hospital, you will more likely receive your testing results after a few days. You will receive your results on the same day of testing, if rapid testing kits have been used.